I will take the easy route out because there are so many distinguished guests tonight that I will just say all protocols observed. Ladies and gentlemen, it is indeed a pleasure on behalf of the management and staff of the TTFA to welcome you here this evening. And a special welcome to my good friend, Gianni Infantino, who has paid his first official visit to Trinidad and Tobago to support football in Trinidad and Tobago, but more important, to turn the sod for the home of football, which will be the Atto Boldon Stadium. Ladies and gentlemen, you know, over the years, we have been squatting, or may I say, renting an apartment here, an apartment there. But you know, the old people used to always say, get a roof over your head. The TTFA finally has a roof over its head. It may not have furniture, it may not have stove, but we'll get a stove quickly. TV not necessary, but we have a roof over our head. Government of Trinidad and Tobago Sports Company, thank you very much. So it's an evening to celebrate. It's an evening to fellowship, as we saw in the game today. So I will not be long. Please enjoy the rest of the evening. Dinner is served. Welcome again.
Well, dear friends, it must be my 15th speech of the day. So I don't know what to say anymore. Actually, dear David, first of all, thanks again for having invited me, having given me the opportunity to come to paradise here in Trinidad and Tobago. And to witness a great country, a country that loves football, and some fantastic people that I've been meeting throughout the day here in Trinidad and Tobago, and who really share this great passion and love for the game that we all have. And this is making me really feel at home here after only one day. So thank you very much for this experience from the bottom of my heart. Dear Minister, you also had a couple of speeches today already, but these politicians, you give them a mic and they speak and speak and speak and speak and speak. And it's 10 o'clock in the evening and everyone wants to go and dance somewhere or whatever, and they speak and speak and speak. But great speech, great speech. And seriously, jokes aside, I really have to commend and thank the government of Trinidad and Tobago, as it is a new FIFA and a new TTFA. It's also a relatively new government who is doing great work. I had a chance today to discuss with the highest representatives, Prime Minister, President, and we share not only the same passion but also the same commitment to make really the changes happen and to make the difference for football, but also for society, because football, as you all know, as we all know, is more than just a game, is more than just a sport. It's actually the only real sport, as we all know. But beside that, it is also a school of life. It teaches so many values to all of us, to the boys, to the girls. It teaches us to stay together, to play as a team, to be there for our companion, for our teammate. It teaches us how to win. It teaches us how to lose. It teaches us to be happy, to smile, to cry. All the emotions come out with football, and this is why we all cherish it. And when we speak about football development and football education, which is something where David and his team are very focused on, we have always to remember that we do not only educate sportsmen and sportswomen, we educate human beings, we educate persons, and we have to be always aware of that, because this is what makes also finally the society better. The other thing that I would like to mention here, and I've been going around the tables as well a little bit tonight, is actually that, and I say this as FIFA president, and all of those who work in football administration, I think we should always remember that. And maybe this has been forgotten a little bit in the past. We are there for a limited period of time to serve football, to make sure that the stage, the stadiums, the pitches, the stage is there for the main actors of football to shine. We are not the main actors of football. We are the servants of football. We have always to remember that. We have to be there for football. The main actors of football are all those legends who are here with us tonight. From Trinidad and Tobago, from Grenada, from Argentina, from Colombia, from all over the world. And we are there to thank them as well, in particular, for giving us all these emotions every day. And this is something that we never have to forget. This is our real role in football. We have to put football at the top of everything we do. I've annoyed you enough. I'm sorry. Enjoy the rest of the evening anyway, and thanks for everything. Thank you very much. God bless you.
Picture.
I promise you we'll only have six more. But we're fast getting to the end. Before we do the official vote of thanks, we have a token for the president of FIFA. We'd like to invite the president of the TTFA to make a presentation on behalf of the TTFA to the president of FIFA. This is a gift. I know you came in, Mr. Infantino, by private jet, so I think this can fit in the cargo hold.
I'm not sure.